To achieve the target, Binh Dinh is stepping up attracting investments in tourism infrastructure. The provincial authorities have given permission to 26 tourism projects, including 9 hotels, 15 tourist areas, 1 safari park, and 1 soft skill training center. Binh Dinh welcomed more than 4 million tourists in 2018, up 10.6% from the previous year. Among visitors to Binh Dinh, there were over 286,400 foreigners and 3.8 million domestic holiday makers, respectively, rising by 8.3% and 10.8%. The tourist number increase was attributed partly to the improved infrastructure and services at the accommodation facilities. Binh Dinh is rich in cultural and historical traditions and boasts many scenic sites along its 134-kilometer-long coast.